little bit past what is mature and themed and more kind of gross. So yeah, the thing is, in the next couple of months we'll be hitting into Fallout New Vegas. Ooh, I feel like I'm gonna get grabbed. I'm just gonna dip down a little bit. Please don't manhandle me. I just said if a company who did it, oh, my point is that if a company who did it, people would think it's fine and jokey. Trying to think of any recent game where a studio did something and they pushed too far in one direction. I think there, I'm more than positive there are a few games that have done that. I just, off the top of my head, I can't think of anything. Because I know that Ubisoft used, they end up using the Black Lives Matter symbol as a anarchist symbol, and that ruffled up some people. But I can't, off the top of my head, recall. Partly because big name studios tend to try to
go
for the biggest group, right?
You know what they say, if you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway.
But sure, and gross doesn't seem like a good reason.
Yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
Well,
that voice. That's the
guy. There's a difference between mature and gross. You can tackle a pretty severe, like, theme, but if you do it in a respectful manner that is like trying to portray something in particular, that's one thing. But if you make it more of a fetish, that's another. And again, cops are, oh, was it a terrorist? Oh, okay, because I saw Ubi being like, oh, we didn't know, and I was like, Ubi, it's Ubi being Ubi. It's Ubi being Ubi. Is this the kind of place? This kind of talk? Well, there's a good chance, Willow, that this entire resort was an experimentation.
I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
Boris? Arthur? Kristina? Donata? Elena? Alania? Nicholas? Anthony? Jean? Waldemir. Oh, season as a fetish is fine. It may not be cup of tea, but I don't think euphoria shouldn't be a... Well, I mean, yeah, but again, it's context of whatever you're trying to serve. And it, the context of that is just, you know, not really in the general mind of being... I don't want to say comfortable, because that's the thing. You can't... Anytime you touch a mature theme, it should never be comfortable. But I would say respectful. Only thing Ubisoft knows how to do is let abuse go unpunished. Yes, that's pretty much. You are not wrong. Okay, so hang on. There's a puzzle here. And I'm grazing over this.
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care.
Ah.
Late, as always.
Are we looking for Boris? Okay, so am I supposed to, like, resonate with something here? Hey, I'm at least this time, chat, I'm actually now using the necessary. Boris is number 9. Okay, so number 9. That's 7. 8675309. am looking in the other space with my peripheral vision, and I don't know what I'm doing here. I'll come back to this if I can. Oh, wait, no, I can't. That's the only... Oh, no. All right, so there's a puzzle here. And... Boris. Oh.
That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9.
That's what I was looking for. Okay. So to be fair, though, I actually, I still want to take a look at Frontier when it comes back out, though.
Okay.
What did I do? I hit the wrong button. I skipped the dialogue. Ah, crap.
This is it.
Oh, there we go.
The man I'm looking for. This is...
Okay, okay. Alright, so, this is where he died, right? Okay. Meaning what? It, maybe go in the front? Okay, number 4, we go back to the list and see, like, who's number 4 is... That's it? That's probably it? That's it. Okay.
Nicholas!
There it is!
Let's get you out of here.
Want to know if you're going to stream Little Nightmares 2? Yes. For sure we are streaming Little Nightmares 2. Because that game is amazing looking and it scares me. It looks really good though. Logic puzzle sort wait. Again, yes, again. Also, Cap, morning, buddy. Hope you're having a good day. His name would be number 4 on the paper. Yep. Wait, now that I actually have that name. Forrest Bacon, morning. Why not? Alright, so now that we have the name. Nicholas. A lot better than the other day. Woo! Oh, shit. Wait. You know what I smell like? Not tasty. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I like being shy. Wait, did he lose interest as I ran away from him? Woo. Gotta go. Okay. I don't think I was supposed to do that. How do you get away from the villain? You make a left turn. What is she doing? She's making another left turn. Okay. Maybe he's not in a NASCAR? No. Without the Intimidator, NASCAR just has never been the same. Sorry, chat.
Time for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Also, we need to know his name. Before we can give him his face back. Okay, that makes more sense now. All right.
Okay. One down, one to go.
Okie dokie.
Better get to it. Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go.
Wow, examination room key. Oh, there we go. No, I did not click on that, actually. It's kind of interesting. To make it easier for the character, the player, to remember what they're doing, if you're in the other world, every prompt is with the right mouse button, and every prompt in the real world is with the left. That way, if you have dual scene going on, You never forget the controls. Yeah, you know, that's... That's real clever. It's a subtle thing, but boy, does that help out. Honey, I miss you a lot. I really hope you can join me soon. You would love it here. The weather's great. The sun is shining. The lake is beautiful. The people are nice. Nice and dead. All of them. Love. I think psychologically she might be deteriorating. That took a weird turn for a letter. Honey, you would love it. Everybody's dead. Just a corpse. Hashtag my hubby's the Grim Reaper. That's why Sadness can't move you in it. Move on you. Needs. She did forget her name. Remember it? Like, she mentioned that she used to have a name. They used to call her something. But they just usually call her Sadness. So, yeah. Poor kid. So we are physically... Is our body... How is this working? Because while we can get across here in this plane of existence, there's no way to do it in the other world. But the body needs to match and mirror what's going on. And we're definitely not disconnecting from our body like we did before. So is she like just... Wonder Woman this across intense upper body workouts. Okay, yeah, I want to see what this looks like to you. I guess she can make it. Never mind. It just animation wise, they still want to deal with it. No! Okay. It's not that alien isolation chat. All right. It's not like you have to, like, you have a breath meter. Apparently, she can, like, quietly. He's making a left turn. Oh, she has a limit. Okay, never mind. Oh my god, if they had it like Alien Isolation where you can't talk or you can't breathe. Okay, sir. More tea parties. What did she make this thing? Like Alice's little friend? Wait, did Sadness? Ooh, shit. Nope, don't mind me. But at least you wouldn't have loud neighbors. It's true. That is very true. Sadly, I am the loud neighbor. Well, I mean, I live next door to a school, so I technically kids are louder, but yeah. Sir, could I interest you in a pathing that's not a circle? Maybe a rectangle of sorts? How about a triangle? I think I have to do this. I don't know where he's at. Oh, there he is. Okay. I guess he saw the shadow light. You know what? Fudge it! I'm out! Later! Wrong way! Were they trying to, like, have an Outlast moment there?
I'm
but
close.
Just
that woman was here. Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna stress this. If you do not have the budget to have a horror element such as this guy, especially to pay somebody as expensive as Troy, maybe cut it. Like, as is, it the story is compelling enough to be like, you really don't need the extra, like, monster and the stealth mechanic there if he's just gonna make a circle, right? Like, you probably could have cut it. But that's
this room has
might just be me
written all over it in big sloppy letters.
I don't get it. I'm a guy. Am I missing something? Is it because he has pulled the shirts? It's pulled the shirts, isn't it? She summoned a hell demon from her anger and her fear because of all the bullying? Maybe. This is why make-believe friends can be dangerous. But they could also be super helpful. Funny, if there's an imaginary friend that was an entity and him and her had tea parties all the time, but then one day he got jealous of her leaving him. Cap, you might be onto something, buddy. They're making references to Alice in Wonderland, so clearly... There we go.
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to
be alone.
He
might be the Jabberwocky.
Nice card. Was Vivian one of your stars?
Eugene Deninesky. Impresario of stars. Mm-hmm. Bullshit master of the world.
There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy.
No, apparently not. Okay. I didn't think I was going to look into a hole.
Just Vivian? No. Probably just a stage name.
It's like Cher.
The artist formerly known as Vivian.
It is really weird that we can crack a joke. When we have, like, the Jabberwocky going after us. I guess, you know what? I'd be cracking jokes too, but that would just be out of, like, constant sheer panic. Nothing else. Oh. Her audience.
This is where it happened.
Give her,
all the places.
I'll just go ahead and...
What are you? No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all.
We really still need to get around to playing Be Happy Few. And I know there's a Batman game soon that Mad Hatter does something like that. I remember in the animated series there was.
Okay. Let's find out who you
are. I might have to redo the Batman series because I can't remember a damn. Was Mad Hatter even in the Batman games? The Arkham series?
Huh. A page was torn.
Oh, I got a really shit memory sometimes. I
can't make out the numbers.
I've got nothing. Okay, so we went through the wall, right? Does anyone see? Did they miss putting the hole in? Hold up. That's the wall, right? If I touch this, there's the hole. That's a pretty big hole. That's like a half a dollar, right? That's a pretty big size hole. Where's the hole in the other room? There's no hole. Wait, did you see HBO Max as the right and is making a new Batman the Animated Series? Woo! Mad Hatter did what? Just the prequel? Wait, what was he? Oh, he was... No, one of the games, a side quest Hatter is there and you have a save Alice from a tea party. Was it the, see, this is where it's gonna get a little meta here. That's the, you're talking about the Batman game where Troy Baker plays Joker, right? Not Mark Hamill. Ellie and Tori.
I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it?
Anything else? You know, I could see playing in a game where you have to deal with hauntings, but in order to get the ghosts or the poltergeist to be okay with what's going on and then pass on to the next world, tracking down who they are, identifying who's attacking you, identifying the threats, figuring out their past, and then figuring out their name, and that is the gameplay, while also dodging and avoiding ghosts that try to kill you. I would... Yeah, think about it. That's not a bad game idea.
I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
That is what words are, actually. Shocker, I know. All right, let's check in the other world. Let's see if there's any... Maybe there's nothing. Okay, so then it's got to be in. Can I try to go in the bathroom? No. Ah, there we go. Pick up the paper that's on the ground. Paper on the ground. Paper. Paper. There we go.
Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her.
All right, let's go back to the other world. We'll hop back in. Well, in the other room, you can't even see the bed, so... Wait, can you not see the bed? Hold on. I'm gonna look in this hole. You can see the bed rail, just a little bit. But that's about it. Okay.
Okay, last.
Oops. I went to the wrong room. My bad. Sorry, I was just gonna look at that. I'm fixated on the bed. I'm sorry. Wait, is that the rug? No, that's the bed. Okay, yeah, we're good. Somehow really fixed on the layout of this game. I'm sorry. Alright.
There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
You mean if they associated to a number? Okay, so 833. All right.
Hello?
Oh.
Hey, are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too.
It was Arkham Origins. Yeah, okay, that makes more sense.
The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay? Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Well, I mean, loving passion. Almost motherly.
Yes.
And I know
yes,
how to be motherly. Persona says I'm motherly.
I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that. Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
So, wait, not only do you can't, it's not a birth name. It is the name that they are themselves. So would that means that I'd have no name. Because it's too split between Wade and James. Or it'd have to be like a merging,
yes,
like Wames.
Vivian, room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
So... I feel like we have the name. And then she'll be like...
I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
Okay. So we have Victoria, Vivian, Ellie, and Tori. Ellie and Tori must be her children. So it's either Vivian...
That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you.
No, but...
Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's?
Creepy-ass manager, but yeah. Let's just check and being thorough here. It's gotta be it. Nothing in the other world that I can see of. Was the last summer even available? Oh, yeah. My bad.
Oh my God, Ellie. I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her.
Medium to Excuse me.
So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means...
Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name.
It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
So she's not Victoria, her birth name. She's not Vivian, her stage name. It's Tori. Okay.
Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore.
She has good plot armor, okay. That's just how that works. Real good plot armor. Those mirrors are just even... Actually, hold on. Oh my God. Why doesn't she carry a mirror? Because you can't tell me that it's just because, you know, like full body mirror, you can have the full body. It's cutting off her feet here, chat, and her arms. just take a mirror wherever you go. That way you can do this all the time. Right?
It's okay. You can be free now.
Everyone in my family calls him
Thank
Nick,
you.
But he's Joe to everyone else.
Thank
it's
you.
Joseph Nicholas. See, for me, Mom calls me James. Grandma calls me Jimmy. I have friends who call me Wade.
Anywhere is better than here.
And then I have family members who have been trying for years because they'll occasionally just call me Jim or Jimmy. It's like, guys, legally my name is James. Can't stress like how like annoying it is for that to happen.
Will you just let me pick you up already?
Okay, so if I walk over here and then we touch this, this is all just to get bolt cutters. Mr. Rekovitz, it is